Hi, everyone, and welcome to our morning worship service where you're watching ANN. We're excited that you've chosen to join us today. I'm Jessica Joseph, your host, and I get to take a few moments to fill you in on what's happening around Antioch and to let you know what's coming up. The power of oneness is the most important ministry focus as a church body, and we do this by having an incredible Sunday worship experience, supporting our seniors, building our youth, do the work of the church through evangelism, and grow relationships through Christ through discipleship. If you're a first-time visitor, we would love to give you a gift, a CD of our pastor, Arthur Jackson III. They're great messages that will encourage you. You can get a copy of the CD by turning in your Let's Get Acquainted card to the media kiosk in the front lobby. Every month, ANN will have a special health tip, which is just in time for September as Prostate Cancer Awareness Month. Now, if you're wondering what's that got to do with me, well, the answer is African-American men have the highest rate of prostate cancers. And according to the Men's Health Network, prostate cancer strikes 1 in 6 men. So what should you do next? Consult your doctor if you haven't done so yet and get a PSA test annually for prostate cancer. Knowing your numbers and living a healthy lifestyle offers a powerful way to fight the enemy of cancer. We've got a lot of great things happening around Antioch. Let's take a look.
Need a car but can't afford the payments? If you have a child or a dependent in your care and meet income requirements, and you've worked for the last 6 months and have the ability to repay the loan, you can get a 24-month low interest rate loan regardless of your credit score. Brought to you by Ways to Work Car Loans. For program information, visit www.sflum.org or call 305-834-5214. Join us as we celebrate the life and ministry of Pastor G. Vincent Lewis. It'll be a weekend of events starting on September 21st with a special worship service with special guest speaker Bishop Rudolph McKissick. And then September 22nd for a beautiful night in white soiree of fun and class at the newly renovated Rusty Pelican, an elegant 5-star waterfront restaurant in Miami. And finally, on September 23rd for one last service. Tickets for the night in white soiree are selling fast, so purchase your ticket after service in the foyer today at a special Antioch discount price until September 9th. Businesses and individuals will also have an opportunity to purchase ad space inside of a souvenir book. For more information, please call the church main office. We're celebrating 40 years of impactful ministry. Can't get online to see if your event on the online calendar is canceled or not? Another hurricane is coming and you want to know if we're still having church. Now you can get updated information any place with Antioch Text by using any text message enabled phone. To join Antioch's text group, just text the word Antioch to 27138. That's 27138. It's up-to-date information anytime, any place. Standard text messaging rates apply.
The homeless man obviously found a half-eaten, cold, dirty, germ-infested hamburger brush away as much dirt and germs and debris from this half-eaten, cold, dirty, germ-infested hamburger. Before he took a bite, he put his hands together. He bowed his head, and he thanked God for the food he was about to receive. I have learned in whatever state I am to be content. And if a homeless man can thank God, if a homeless man can give God praise, surely you and I, who got roofs over our heads and clothes on our backs, we ought to stop complaining so much and thank God that your life is as well as it is.
It's understandable that the word of the fall revival is something you want to hog all to yourself. But resist that urge and invite a friend or coworker to come with you. It will really bless your life. The MAPP ministry has gone through a makeover and is now Pride, Foster Care, and Adoptions. What's this ministry all about? Well, it's training for prospective foster or adoptive parents. You'll learn step by step on how you can become the difference in our children's lives. If we don't do it, who will? The first meeting will be September 17th at 6 p.m. in room 1 of the OCB. For more information, see Ronald Montford or call the church office. Don't forget to come out to Fresh Fire, a time of prayer, praise, and worship, happening right here in the sanctuary this Friday from 6 p.m. to midnight. Well, my time's up. We hope you enjoy your experience today, and please come back to see us again. Before this service continues, here's a quick recap of everything that's going on. Have a great week, and we'll see you next week.